This is not a story of big name pros, but a story of people who are devoted to the sport and the mountains, who struggle to make it work, just like you and me. This is a Sublimation Experiment.